awesome government's behaviour the last few years. The way they push things on you, the way they shame you if you don't agree or don't comply with their directives. There's no laws behind these. It's just government's fear-mongering, pushing you, belittling you, shaming you into complying with their narrative. It's all been starting to crumble. People are seeing growing more and more every day. Now they're getting more desperate to introduce legislation to try and stifle free speech and free information sharing. Look at the record in the last few years. It all started off with a lie about the cases of COVID, based on PCR tests that don't detect viral infection. So you got skyrocketing cases with nothing. Then they lied about the deaths by changing the way death certificates were filled out. People listed as dying from COVID when you had a positive PCR test. Once again, not necessarily an infection and there's nothing to prove. There's too many people talking outside the narrative. That's what he's saying. Why? What are they so scared of? Why are they trying to shut down your speech and open discussion?
This bill we know nothing about. You must vote no. If you don't know, do not vote yes. You must vote no. That's all I'm going to say. That's right, no on the ballot. Well, we're going to have a few more speeches, guys. I know it's controversial stuff, but it's stuff that must be addressed. You can't just pretend that it's some sort of utopia to manifest our vote on this.
Thank you. or a Bali place is that it's not enjoyable.
Thank you. So if you stop out.
Thank you.
Right.